I'm Jörg Hess, CEO of Bounty Germany, okay. Golf tour operator.
Okay, well, good evening. Thank you for talking to us today. Tell our viewers just a little bit about the company.
We are based in the south of Germany, close to the border of Austria and Switzerland. Very, very beautiful place. And 12 people are working there. And yeah, we increase a lot. And
golf's a very competitive market, a lot of people playing the game. How do you think this trophy will help you attract more customers to your brand?
We won it last year, and we increased for 30-40%. It helps a lot, yeah, because it's like a brand, like a proof of that you sell quality.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And how does it feel to have won?
Sorry, I didn't understand that.
How does it feel to have won?
That I won the prize, yeah, I'm very, very proud of that. Finally, I know that my team is looking at that movie here, and they deserve it the most, yeah. They did a great job. It's a young team, mm-hmm. and they all love playing golf, they love to sell golf travel, and that's the most people deserving that award.
Okay, well, congratulations, and thank you for taking a few moments to speak to us.
Thank you very much.